If this call button does not work for some contacts in your iPhone, then let's see how to fix the issue. Now the first thing that you will do is you will go to settings here. You will go to general. Select this option transfer or reset iPhone. And then select reset. And then reset all settings. After that you have to enter the passcode of your phone. Now please note that when you do this reset settings, no data will be deleted, but the password of the Wi-Fi will be removed. And if you have used custom home screen or made some custom changes, it will be removed. The other thing that you will do after this one is you will go to settings again, then go to general, go to this option language and region, go to region and select any other region. For me it's India, so let me select something else. And then change. So once you select change the region, what happens is your phone will restart. So after the phone has finished restarting, check if you can make the call or not. Now the last thing that you will do is go to settings again. Go to this option here, privacy and security. Scroll down and at the bottom there is an option here, lockdown mode. Select it, and if you have enabled lockdown mode, what you do is disable this option. Select turn off lockdown mode and then turn off and restart. Now you have to enter the passcode of your iPhone. Once the phone restarts, check if you can make call now or not.